Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels and some market update also we are going to see. By watching this video you can gain some knowledge about market as well as some breakout levels for Nifty also. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, NSC Commodity Trader, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more videos, strategy videos, indicator videos, like in both Tamil and English languages. By watching these videos, you can gain more knowledge about market also. And we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details means, you can WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. Nifty, on Friday it opened gap up about 12,000 also. Due to its technical wise, it's very positive thing. The market started to move up very well, and then the next technical resistance is 12,050. That also got breakout. After that breakout, market went up to 12,100 range. It's a huge thing that made Nifty. It's a huge rally for Nifty also. Actually, if you see, look at past 3 days means continuously. Past 3 days Nifty ended up as a positive bias and positive trend only. Meanwhile, the week opening, it is in a doji candle. It's a very low volatile, like that market happened for the past Monday, Tuesday and Thursday. But from the after Wednesday onwards, market started to move up very well, and then the gap up has been seen continuously in 2 days. Due to these things, the technical wise breakout has been continuously happened. Due to that, market also moved very well. But the main reason why Nifty moved up very well, why the market started to easily break out the 12,000 major resistance. Actually, 12,000 is a flip over major resistance. Many of them has been seen, but it has been broken out very easily. Why, if you ask, means the main thing is on Thursday a deal has been happened between US and China. Reuters reported that the United States has agreed to reduce some tariffs on Chinese good and delay a tranche of tariff as a part of phase one deal. Actually, a phase one deal has been happened between US and China. Due to that reason, the around global market has been a positive news, and it's finally a two large economy has been came up with agreement and they solved the trade deal. Actually, in past you can see many times the trade war has been happened. Due to that, market started falling down, like that many times it has been affected our Asian market. Finally, an agreement has been happened. Due to that, it's a huge positive news. Due to that only, market opened at a gap up. And then the next big news is UK election result came out. In the election, Boris Johnson has won the election, and it's a how to say, on Friday for Europe market it's a new high has been recorded, and for as well also it's a good thing because of we can expect some more India UK ties. You can see our Prime Minister Twitter also reference. As you can see, due to this many good things has been happened, trade deal between US and China, and then the Britain Prime Minister has been also won it. And if you see means, these are all very very good news, and Britain also processing more about the Brexit process. So within a month you can expect some Brexit between the Britain and other countries also. Due to this, so many negative things are coming up to finishing, and then the market, you can see more positiveness in the global market also, because the market that has been affected by Brexit, like Britain exit, and then the trade war, like so many things are coming to the end. Due to this, fundamental things are coming to very very positiveness, the market started to boost well. So we can expect some more positiveness and more support in the market in the coming week. Next week you can expect new highs in the market also, because overall market is in good sentiment. And meanwhile, as you can see in stocks, Axis Bank has been supported very well for the Friday, and before that also it started move up. So Axis Bank is currently in very good rally. Meanwhile, SBI also started to move well. Due to that, SBI also supported the market until the end. It supported like this. Many shares are boosting, and then Tata Motor also, you can see for the past 2 days it has been moved very well. So Tata Motors, like this, motor companies, auto stocks, they are also started to boost their sales data. So like this, so many good things, good positiveness has been flown in the market. Due to that, fundamental hope has been lifted the Nifty. So past week, as you can see, from the first 2 day, it has been seen as the, in weekly candle, it going up to be a negative trend like that. But market started to lift because of the fundamental news, because of Brexit, because of US-China trade deal, okay? So the new week ended up as a bullish candle, and it's a good thing. It ended above 12,080. So it's a good closing above than the past closes. So it's a good week. Let's take a look at Monday support and resistance levels. The first level resistance has been seen at 12,100. If Monday market opened below 12,100, means you can expect some resistance in the 12,100. So if a breakout happened or market moved above 12,100, means you can expect some positiveness in the market, and then for next 40 points you can expect more positiveness. If market opened above 100 points, above 12,100 also, means it's a positive news only. You can expect the market up to 12,050. In previous market, as you can see, it went up to 12,158. After that only market started to fall. So if a correction or if a movement has been happened above 12,150, means you can expect a new high in the market also. So the first level resistance is 12,100, and then the next level is 12,150. So 12,100 is going to be a flip over for next 40 points rally in the Nifty. Meanwhile, in the same time, the supportive levels, 12,050 is the supportive levels. So if a breakout has been happened in 12,050 range, like that, means you can expect up to market 12,020 range, 12,010, like that it can able to come. So 12,000 is the currently a major support, and so you can see more maximum open interest has been seen for put and call option in 12,000 only. So 12,000, it's going to be play a huge role in the coming up week. So until market hold 12,000, it's going to be a short term positive trend in the market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class, and we are also providing levels for commodities like crude oil, copper, zinc and gold. If you want to know about these levels or strategy details, means you can WhatsApp or contact the number, we will guide you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means you can subscribe and follow the channel. If you subscribe and select the ring bell, means you will continuously get the updates of my videos, and you can get my number in the below of the video also. Thank you.